My name is Jared, and I'm here at Holiday World of Lee City, and I just want to talk to you a little bit about the Cougar. It's the 27 SGS. This is actually a half-ton towable fifth wheel, and it's got a couple really cool things with it. We're just going to start at the front. This is actually the hitch vision. That's going to help you connect your truck to the pin box. Another cool thing is going to be the pin box itself. This is the road armor, and it comes with 1 inch of high density rubber, and that's going to help with the chucking from stopping and going, make the ride a lot smoother for your family and anyone else coming with you. We're just going to come this way, check out the pass-through storage. I am going to step underneath the 10-foot awning. There's a couple of cool components with this as well. One of the main ones is going to be the lights. We put the lights on the wall instead of at the end, so even if the awning is all the way in because it's windy, you don't have to worry about it being dark at night. Another cool thing is going to be the outdoor speakers. With those, you can control them from the radio on the inside. Just hit zone 2 and you can take the party outside. We look into the pass-through storage. First thing we're seeing is this in-command box. I'll talk to you a little bit more about that inside. And then on the other side, we have the Vectron control panel. That's going to be for the SolarFlex 200. There's a 200 watt solar panel mounted on the roof that's going to keep the battery nice and charged. Another really cool thing was actually for the auto leveling system. It has the control panel over there, and it's right there at the wall, making it super easy. You don't have to move a bunch of stuff to get to it. We're going to move on back. We're going to notice the nice solid stairs. Makes it very easy for anybody to go up, come inside. Keystone also adds a larger step right there, making it easy to go in as well as come out. And then we'll come on to the back, and I got a couple more things to show you. All right, folks, welcome back. This is the back side of the Cougar 27 SGS, and I just want to start with the hitch down here on the bottom. Now, with this hitch, you can actually tow a small trailer behind it. It has the place for the chains as well as the lights. Another cool feature is going to be the backup lights on the back of the Cougar. Now, that's going to be to illuminate the area behind you for whenever you're reversing at night, and it's definitely going to make it easier if you have the backup camera installed. It's going to really illuminate the area, let you see where you're going. Another thing is going to be the ladder. This ladder is going to get you up onto the fully walkable roof. And another cool thing with Cougars is not only is the roof fully walkable, but so is the slide roofs. So if you want to get on there for any reason, you have the confidence that you're not going to fall through. Now let's go on inside and I'll show you a couple more things. Hey guys, welcome inside the Cougar. I just want to start first in the kitchen. You'll see in front of me is going to be the nice size sink. Pull everything back, the cutting boards, it's going to show it does have the two sinks. Put those back on, move over, show you the cabinets. The cabinets are cool because they actually utilize the hidden hinges. Keep everything on the inside. You'll notice it's real hinges, same stuff you'll find in your house. It's got that nice sleek look. Come this way, it has the propane, 3 burners. Flip that back, be able to see that. Has the 23-inch oven. Step on back to the 10 cubic foot, 12 volt refrigerator. It's got plenty of room in there for all the family snacks, drinks, anything you wanna take with you. Then we look up on the roof. First thing we see is gonna be the WineGuard Air 360 Plus antenna. It's already installed, so if you guys wanna do internet or cable TV, super easy installation. Another thing you notice is gonna be the AC. That's the second AC on this unit. It's a 15K unit, fully ducted in. And then come over here, you'll see this one has the standing dinettes. Instead of the standing dinette, if you prefer the booth, that is an option for this unit. You just need to let us know. You look over here, these are gonna be the recliners. These aren't mounted or anything like that, so if you wanna move them to make it more comfortable for whoever's using it, that option's there. If you look at the sofa, it's a vinyl material instead of the leather, so it's gonna last you a lot longer. Another cool thing is it's gonna make out to a nice full-size bed, very comfortable for anybody sleeping on it. And the last thing for me is gonna be the blackout curtains. These are huge because nobody can see in, and if you wanna sleep in the morning, it's definitely gonna keep the sunlight out for you. Okay guys, last thing with the living room is gonna be the 55-inch TV. It is angled so it can be comfortable anywhere you're sitting in the living room. Another thing is gonna be the radio directly underneath. You'll see it has zone 1 and zone 2. That's actually gonna be for the indoor and the outdoor music. And then right underneath that is gonna be the electric fireplace. It will put off a good amount of heat, keep you nice and toasty during those winter nights. Now let's go topside, check out some cool features up there. Hey guys, welcome back to the bedroom. Now in here, you're gonna have storage on each side, as well as we have plug-ins on each side with right next to your little side table. You'll also notice we have our second AC in here. This one's also gonna be ducted in. I'll move over and show you the closet space. On this one, you have a closet on this side. It's gonna have drawers on all 3 of the doors, as well as a place right here to be able to hang any clothes or jackets. And then underneath the bed, there's a ton of storage. You'll see it goes all the way to the back, so you can put all your belongings there. All right, guys, and finally into the bathroom. And here we have the medicine cabinet mounted directly over the sink. Plenty of storage underneath. Another cool feature is gonna be the porcelain toilet. And then if you step inside the roomy shower, you see I got a ton of space in here. It's gonna have the glass doors to close as well as a seat, so if I get tired. All right, guys, thanks for coming with me on the tour through the 27 SGS. And the last thing I wanna tell you about is gonna be the floor. This fifth wheel does not have a wood floor. This one has a fiberglass floor. Keystone likes to call it the hyper deck. You don't ever have to worry about water getting to it, making it nice and soft. It's gonna stay as strong as it is for the lifetime of the camper. So if you have any questions, comments, or concerns with the Cougar, please feel free to call me at 281-724-2050. Just ask to speak with Jared. Thank you.